Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here, and Happy New Year!
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here.
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here. Welcome back.
I'm very excited this morning, because look what showed up in the mail. Come on, focus. There we go. Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here, and welcome back. Today I'm being joined once again by Tenno.
That's me.
Fine, you know, first time, by the way, everyone. Scream numero uno. We're building Lego, basically.
Welcome back, everybody. Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here, and welcome back to Animal Crossing.
Hi guys, welcome to Minecraft. Today we'll be playing some Hannah Montana Mopoly.
Pow! Welcome back everyone to Monopoly.
Out of my way, loser. You're gonna lose if you fathom that.
This is gonna be absolutely awful, and I can't wait.
Oh my god.
Stop that.
Stop, Vincent!
But first, I gotta have dinner. Be right back.
6.5 hours later.
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here. Welcome back. You've read the title. You know what's happening. We're going to Japan.
Totally can see it, even through the clouds. It's not gonna focus, but it's there. That's not a good sound.
Did you film us from behind with that one?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
I might need to do it again though. So you walk down the side of the glass.
We're all gonna die. Look at this. But then finally, as we slowly ascended up the final escalator, and I could faintly hear, just in the background getting louder, Jump Up Superstar playing on the speakers, and then we finally reached the top. And we spun around, and there it all was. And then we walked around there for ages.
We go off the rails, don't you know it's time to raise our sails. It's freedom like you never knew. Back or a pass, say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hat is off to you. Oh, we can zoom all the way to the moon from this brave white starless to the Odyssey.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
We gotta leave.
Oh yeah, and while we were there, I also got to meet Charlie Brown. That was cool. I actually ran into him, so that was pretty funny.
Can we see him? I think we can see him.
Ooh, 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 monkey. Ooh, monkey.
Oh, they're trying to kill each other. The chase is on. The weakest one dies. Wow.
And the snow monkeys evolved into Russians. And Australians obviously evolved from kangaroos.
And then we went skiing for 4 days. We'll be right back.
do it, Dan.
Go, Dan. Jump.
But the thing is, I have a bit of a dark secret when it comes to this game. You might want to sit down for this if you weren't already. I have not beaten the Ender Dragon. Ever. In survival. Today is specifically Dragon Fighting Day. Took a deep breath and dived headfirst into the portal. Yeah, so I died. Absolutely ganged by Enderman. Not pretty at all. I also had, like, no arrows or food. But I was not about to give up. This dragon was gonna die one way or another, even if I had to throw myself at him 1,000 times. Rushing back to the house to pick up more resources. More beef. More bread. And back in that portal we go. I forgot to get more arrows. I have 4 arrows in my inventory.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Now, quick, before we get to the island, I think there's something very important that we should address. Now, I've seen a lot of people lately just throwing away their villages, getting rid of them for usually pretty petty reasons. That guy's too ugly. This person has a boring personality. She doesn't fit my aesthetic. Well, you know what, people? Let's have some standards, alright? Do you look at someone in real life and judge their entire being based on what you initially see in the first 3 seconds? No, you don't. And I am one for believing and giving people a chance to prove themselves. So we're not going to be resetting once. We are going to be sticking with the villagers we get, and we're going to be freaking happy about it, alright? So with that out of the way, let's play the game. I hate those guys. Nope. We're resetting. No. They're disgusting. Yes, of course. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to your new island. He seems nice enough now. I can't wait till I'm in crippling debt to this raccoon. Alright. And I think I'm gonna leave that episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons there. This game is looking amazing. I can't wait to devote my life to it. I caught a koi. I haven't donated it yet. Just because it looks cool. Don't ask about the clumps of weeds in the corner. That's how I make my millions.
Hey there, Charlie.
I feel like he's got a dopey-ass voice just because he's a monkey.
Thanks for coming over to say hi. It's real cool that I made a new friend the same day I moved. So, I got a welcome to the island thing, but for you, even though you already live here, it's not weird.
A Western-style stone. What does that even mean? What a weird guy. But anyway, he's here now. What is this thing? Ah, what an insane gift to give someone. Is that a threat? We might have to keep our eyes on this monkey. This might be a bit of a long video.
I feel bad for mean editing already.
Oh my god. Is this not the most stylish villager you have ever damn seen? We are ready for action today, lads. And that is turnips.
But first, a word from our sponsors. Me. In this past year, 64.6% of you haven't been subscribed. Like, what's the deal? Just do it. Helps me out a lot. So yeah, thanks. You're a real one.
My money. Hey, Buck.
Give it all you got!
You want reactions to cheer folks on? You got it.
I love this one because encouraging your buddies is awesome. Watch. Flex those muscles.
We could check in at the museum to give Blathers this ant. There's truly some thrilling stuff here. I'm going to give an owl an ant.
Do we need to go and find another one?
Oh my god. Okay.
You do that and I'll tell a story about my quarantine.
Okay, all good.
So, I was walking around, yeah? I was walking around. There's this place outside my house. Beautiful. There's this tree, right? And it's like next to this creek bank. And it like had a bit of a face towards it. And it was all right. It was like, I'm thinking about making like a hangout spot there. Anyway, besides the point. So I moved this log off this tree because I'm making a hangout spot. And then I'm like, okay, I can't necessarily get off this tree now that the log's gone. So I grab a branch, swing off it. It breaks after 1 second because I'm a thick boy. And I land stomach first on the log, like cartoon style, like. And then I got winded and I had to hobble home.
I found the brick.
Cool.
There we go. Now it feels fine.
Uh huh. No!
Actually,
oh, what? No! Hey! Stop it!
What?
Come on! 200 moss stubbly bucks.
Yep. Minecraft money.
Your time has come.
Oh god.
Is that a threat, Monopoly man?
Your time has come.
Did you know that every single role is a Snake Eyes?
It's true.
Yep.
Do not send me to jail.
Ha! They call you Snake Eyes!
You're too good at doubles, dude!
Why did that-
They call me Snake Eyes. we actually said they call me Snake Eyes at the times when we've gotten Snake Eyes.
Like once in this entire game. Hey! They do call you Snake Eyes.
They do call me Snake Eyes. Monopoly Man's heckin' psycho.
He really is kinda.
Well, I mean, he's big time capitalist, so power has gone to his head.
Welcome to Monopoly ASMR. Welcome to Minecon 2020.
Your time has come.
Your time has come.
Ah!
Bah.
10er really struggles to cope with these longer games. It's taken me quite a while to pull off a successful turnip transaction. Like that one that you just watched there was like the only successful one. Oh, and I've tried many times.
Are you serious? They just keep going down.
I'm at a point now where I'll literally take just any profit.
It's literally one bell's profit. I'll be making 150 bells. Please, please.
192. Yes.
Bruh.
It's fine. It's fine. But what do you mean? Hold on. We can just like keep throwing out benches. Okay, that might be a few too many benches. Whoops. Maybe get rid of like all of those. Yeah. Whoa! I picked up me! What? I just deleted myself. I've sent me into the ether. Just before we start, I found this thing the other day, and I need to share it with someone, because for some reason I find it really, really funny, and I have no idea why. So it's just on the Wikipedia article for microwave ovens, and it's this, like, 20-second long sound clip of a Panasonic NNE225M microwave oven. The description is, a cup of tea is heated for 20 seconds in microwave oven. It's so specific. Just listen.
Why?
I don't know. It's just why? So like mundane.
Please, please tell me. Please tell me it makes the please. Yes! Yes!
It's just, I have no idea why that is so funny to me, but it is.
It's just
that's
a
so
Wikipedia
good.
Article.
That's someone. All it is.
Mueller.
No!
I hit it.
I realized.
Now we've got green, red.
You cut out for the last one.
Green, it said green, red. It's green, red.
Yellow, red. Yellow.
Okay, yep. Green, red, yellow.
Yellow, red, yellow.
No, yellow, red, yellow.
No! God damn it! Okay. It's underneath. It's fifth row, fifth column, second row. Let's just go.
Did you move three down?
Uh huh.
One left, right, yellow.
Yeah.
Down one.
Yeah. The bomb. It exploded.
So now what you want to do is you want to go one right, Alex. One down.
I'm holding on to what I have left.
Bottom right.
You're, but it's you are hyphenated.
Do you mean apostrophe?
Abbreviated.
Okay.
Yeah.
Apostrophe. Okay. You apostrophe R. Go up four.
Up four.
Right one.
Right one.
Up one.
Up one.
Right two.
Right two.
Down one.
Down one.
Right one.
Right one.
Up one.
Up one. Yes! Right one. We finally beat that bomb. Oh.
Cry.
That feels good, man.
Okay, listen. I was driving from Canberra back to town today. I was less stressed going 90 k's an hour on a highway than doing this stupid bomb game. As soon as I
I'm done with the English, probably.
Yes, when I'm done with English assignment. No, nobody needs to know that it only has 200 words on it. That's between you and me and probably anyone who watches this
video. Yep. Awesome. Don't worry, there's no one watching.
Roll the dice, come on, give me snake guys.
Papa needs a new...
Needs new money.
Papa needs a new money.
Fool's game. I knocked your entire estate over. Just saying.
Does that make you a terrorist?
Congratulations. Snake eyes! Welcome.
Oh shit.
I'm very scared.
This is the worst Colab star ever.
I'm on the final nuggy. Jeff Kinney.
Jeff Kinney. Guys, I'm not winning. Game is bad. Boy, man. Gajon. Home.
Charlie.
What is that hand? That's terrifying.
He's shooting lightning out of his head. That's lightning.
That's a baby.
With a monocle. Rick and Morty.
Mhm.
Rick and Morty pocket Mortys.
This entire collab is just to gaslight Charlie into insanity.
I'm getting my swag. Alvin Chipmunks.
Come on, Charlie.
Jesus Christ.
Team down. Computer, little baby.
Baby's first computer.
Go, baby's first computer.
I'm imagining like a tiny baby. Like, he's like trying to press the keys, but he fat fingers every button at the same time.
That's what it is.
I do it. Like, currently. Stop, Vincent! I have five cards! I have five. Charlie has six.
No, I don't. I just don't have six. Oh, colors! I have colors!
We have colors.
The game is playable.
Alright, so the game's here. Alright, the game is very, very simple. You are trying to get to the other side. You are the chicken crossing the road.
Crossy road. Okay. The bread was extremely magnificent.
Was it? Wow.
Mm-hmm.
In what way? Like, how did it become that, you know?
There was an evil witch who was controlling the bread.
Wow.
I've never seen it. Did it live in a low socioeconomic neighborhood as a child?
What?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gentrification wrecked this little boy's hopes and dreams.
It wrecked his bread, too.
It's right, I guess. I feel like I'm not playing the game right, or maybe at all.
Are you doing your game plan on top of the board?
Charlie, did you have your turn and then Lucas?
No, I haven't, because I'm looking at whatever the hell Lucas is doing.
Don't look at my game plan, it's cheating.
You made it very clear. Your second last card is just a space, and I timed out.
I timed out too. Right, we can't hear Vincent. Oh god.
Hey Lucas.
Hey!
Wanna play chess?
Oh my god, I bet you'd never ask.
That's a really great idea, you should make the room. Are you moving two pieces at once?
Well, there's two people, it's a two-player team, of course we're gonna be moving two pieces at once. Sorry.
stop that. This is a difficult position to be in.
Go on, make that move, Charlie. Make it. Actually make
what
it,
is that
you
move?
Little coward boy.
What is that?
Do it.
What is that?
I just want to see it. I just want to see it.
What is it?
Just want to see it. I just want to see it.
Okay, I've done it.
You could not do that. Here's the thing.
Okay.
Wait, the name of the game's Uno. Shouldn't we just have one?
Shut up.
Alright.
Charlie, his Uno brain cell. Okay, I picked up a car.
Can you play? Can you play? Can you play?
You must pick up until you play, Lucas. That is the game!
Have you never played Uno in your goddamn life? Wait, hold on. How are you searching the deck?
What do you mean, like searching the deck?
There's I can see, there's a little magnifying glass, and that is the searching the deck icon.
I am.
And now you're both searching the deck. You're both of you are searching the deck right now. There's so much cheating happening.
I can't use the deck.
I can't draw because you're searching the deck. Yeah, look, we're skipping Lucas again. Great. And Vincent, it's your turn. Why is he muted?
Okay, play my furthest right card.
Okay. There you go. It's a one.
Is it my turn?
No.
Brilliant.
No, it's not.
Is it my turn now?
No. Yes.
Yes, it is.
I won!
He wins. Now he can.
No! The worst possible outcome.
Nice to see you again.
Mamma mia!
Now, my initial impressions were, it's Go Fish, you know? It's the kids' card game. How difficult can it be? None of these other games have really been that difficult to beat. Why would this one be any different? Why would this one be any different, indeed?
Why would they make such an awful game?
You still want to play?
Mario, get out of my house!
With that, like, background, he really sounded like he was just entered your room, kicked down the door.
Do you still want to play?
Do you still want to play?
How on earth is it 12 a.m.?
Welcome to Purgatory.
This is what happens after death.
Purgatory with Mario. You're floating in the void and he says, I'm looking for Yoshi. Okay, we're about to take all these little toadies. He drew again,
I'd
by the way.
I'd love it if he only had two of them anyway.
Of course. He's gonna take them back for us at some point.
Yes!
This could be the game.
This is what we get. This is what we get for only asking for one kind of card. I don't know how, but that seems to win.
Yeah, I don't know.
So
okay, does he have Bowser's? Does he have... He thinks we're fantastic! That's the first time he's used that voice line.
I love you.
No, he didn't. Please be a boo. Yes! We get another turn. Okay, we're gonna... We have to... This is good.
He's got toads.
We're so good. Yes! 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 This is the game!
Brayden. Oh my god. Charlie.
And then we get cards.
Yay.
And then he has to have this, surely.
Yes, he has that.
Yes.
I really enjoy playing. He does have bombs! The bombs!
I really enjoy playing. With
We're taking three of them!
He's gonna start.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What?
We beat the.
We finally did it.
He literally can't beat us! Oh.
It took us until past midnight, but we did it.
Oh my god.
Enjoy playing with you.
My god.
We beat Mario at Go Fish. Let's go. Oh, the victory cards.
Green clip it.
I'm recording, don't worry.
Oh, you're recording?
Yep. Clip it, boys.
Go Fish is kind of like society, if you think about it, like really hard.
True. Society simulator, more like.
That's it, precisely. I mean, why is it even called Go Fish? It's really just a meta commentary on life, employment, the workforce. We're like in an aquarium, and like the aquarium society.
I put that back.
I was just tampering with it.
Exactly.
Nothing big.
Go Fish.
Do you have any... I didn't keep track. Tens.
Nice try.
Well...
Fish go.
We're pushing boundaries on this one. All for Go Fish.
What do you mean Go Fish?
What do you mean Go Fish?
Well, I mean, what are you talking about? I'm not here, okay?
Evident.
Any fours?
Hold on. Oh, okay. Sure.
Don't give Lucas back.
He's gone.
Why?
Hate him.
I like that you were just rotating in the center. That was pretty quick.
Give me your three. Give me your three.
Give me your liver.
You don't have a three.
I have your liver, though.
Okay, fours.
No.
So it was the other one, then?
I may have them, but I simply will not tell you. I'm just kidding. Wish I had fours, though.
You are difficult to be around.
Hurts.
Yeah.
Go fish.
Damn it.
Give me my Reddit gold.
Damn it. I want Lucas back.
Yeah, bring
not
him back.
Not the person, the piece.
Yeah, I don't either.
The hate piece. That guy.
Any twos?
Oh, this game.
I bet you just think you're so goofy, don't you?
I was...
Any kings?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I mean, just take them all, like...
Ah, thank you.
Can I have the ace that you just drew, please?
Oh,
let's go! Oh, that's insane. I'm so happy. I've been holding onto this for a while.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Hey, Lachlan, come over here. Come here.
I'm gonna slash clear everyone, in case anyone's gotten some.
Oh yeah,
I've
still got the... Oh, well, maybe I'll keep them there.
Well, now you don't. Who has that many items? What?
Ryan, did no, you have don't. All the items?
Lachlan, why did you... That's
yeah,
where
check.
The items went.
I'll go check.
How did you get items?
No one will ever...
Clacky.
Yeah, last time when I was imposter, right? Charlie, so
next time you should... Both probably unmute so that we can chat. Won't that be quirky?
No. You can't talk during the game, man. I'm sorry. It's the nature of the game.
Yeah. Well, who do I talk to then?
Me, I can exactly. communicate through movements. So.
Okay, I'm gonna go speedrun this game. Be right back.
I need to be a lot more careful about scrolling through my hotbar, or they'll just see. Oh my god. Okay. Let's just play it cool. So
Charlie.
Yeah, I also see a problem.
Hey fellas.
Who do you think it is?
Well, it says in the chat, Arrow Gaming was slain by Dr. W42 using baton.
What a weird visual glitch. I think we should ignore that. I'm voting to skip.
I don't know, I feel like that shouldn't be part of the...
Let's punch him into the lava.
I don't think we have... Okay, I think that's fair.
Hi Lachlan, how are you? I'm good. Yeah, no, I'm great. No, this actually works really well, Lachlan, because of your incredible typing speed. It's actually, like, simulating real... Yeah, same. Definitely same. Kinda like chasing you down, though. I know, right? Oh, hell yeah, I found the perfect website. 24 jokes that millennials and Gen Zers will love.
You are getting muted so fast.
Buzzfeed.com.
There he goes. All he had to say was Buzzfeed.com, and I was out of there.
What kind of joke topic do they have? Lachlan, give me a joke topic. Alright, here we go. 100 video game jokes for some gamer lols. Video games ruined my life. Good thing I have 2 extra lives. Why are cats so good at video games? That's fair. Oh.
Yo.
I was typing to Vincent when you did that.
What happened?
I don't know, someone stabbed me.
You didn't see who it was?
I'm on half a heart. Oh, I think it was Sweater Man that pulled the sword on me, but I'm not sure.
Sweater Man?
Rowan?
Oh, Rowan. Rowan betray us like
what,
that?
What is this?
Alright, hold on. Rowan, I want to hear your defense.
Rowan? Yeah, what are you going to say to yourself? Come on, Rowan.
Yeah, well, I was trying to
put up a hard argument. I think we've won. I think we've won. If I can get these back without Rowan killing me, we've just won. Kind of scared. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Kind of spooked. Oh, wow. There's actually heaps. There's so much stuff. There's so much stuff. This game is easy. Whoops. It's fine. Trust. Now it's not fine. We're fine. We don't need that. We don't need that.
I'm not being very... What's this? Oh, I can't remember that spot. And that one's... Oh! Oh, no. No! Charlie! You can do it, man. Oh, no! Charlie! Charlie, call the meeting! Call the meeting!
Okay. So, if I can get there in time, we should just win. Unless Rowan can kill me. Jesus Christ! No! Why no?!
Okay, well...
I have no clue what this map is.
I was just kinda guessing as well.
Barrel vote for some.
You should have voted for Ben.
Pink sus.
Pink sus. You've lost!
I forgot how many people were left. Charlie, you're
is the game over?
What? It wasn't me though!
Just in case you need it to summarize very, very quickly. Among Us is a game very similar in concept to games such as Mafia or Werewolf and Town of Salem. You play as a group of crewmates on a spaceship running around completing tasks in order to repair their ship and win. However, the twist and main hook of the game is that hidden among the ranks are two imposters, whose main role is to kill off all the other crewmates, resulting in them winning everyone's rank even from other players. As the game progresses, it's the job of the crewmates to suss out and eject into the vacuum of space the imposters to win the game. For the majority of the game, players have mics muted, only unmuting during discussion time when either an emergency meeting is called or a body is reported. In short, the goal of the game is to either vote out all the imposters and complete your tasks as crewmate, or evade suspicion to kill enough people that you have the majority of votes as imposter. Did you catch all that? Because I'm not saying it again.
Yes, they can. Otherwise,
all four of them. I know. Impressive.
I'm gonna watch this video real quick.
Okay, guys, this is a sneak peek of my new comic of Among Us. Let's go. Let's go to the next page. As you see, he's so cool. That's a main poster. Okay, now let's see the next match.
God damn it! God damn it! Oh, die! Death! I can't believe that. I was willing to say something genuinely nice about that. I thought, oh, you suck. I just got rickrolled. Oh, I'm making that into a VOD. Was anyone Google just watching my stream?
Let's go. Here we go. That's a kill. This is an opportunity for us. We could do very good here. He did not. All aboard the train to Choketown. Population me. If they don't fix it in time.
Oh, are we seriously gonna die to oxygen?
Alright, Charlie, do you wanna explain yourself real quick?
So we both just walk on in on this body, yeah?
Okay, yeah, no, it's...
Quick, get the sound of...
Yes!
I'm sorry, little one.
Ethan.
Yeah?
Hello.
First try, let's go. Okay. It's just embarrassing at this point. Hello? What game am I playing? What is happening? How? Cut the other ones out. This is the one.
I'm voting for Connor because I know 100% that yellow and pink are safe.
Okay.
But if
I think
you vote
fair.
For me, you'll be wrong.
No, alright, I know.
We can afford it. Wow. That's rough.
Guys, I thought I trusted you.
Alex, you better be right about this.
No, okay, no, it's Charlie. It's Charlie. It's gotta be Charlie.
What do you mean? It was your suggestion. Looks better for the YouTube highlights. Oh, aim training. 100% accuracy, chat. I've never missed one. I was just gaming, and he killed me.
Ethan.
All I want
Will
is
you
a...
kiss me?
Impost...
No.
Why?
Because... you are stupid.
Alright, mute. Why?
Cactus.
Can you look at messages chat really quickly on Among Us?
Sure.
Just read that out.
Start game?
Oh, wait.
I just need an imposter round so I can go to bed. It's 12:17. Y'all won't believe me unless I pull up the clock. Can I pull up the clock? Alarms and clocks. World clock. Local time. There it is. Don't call me... Ethan! I was trying to gain sympathy, likes, and subs.
I'm quite ashamed.
Baba.
Oh, I've been disconnected.
Okay. Alright. Heart rate. Accelerating. Anyone coming? Coming in? Yeah, hello. No one saw. Oh, they're all there.
I knew it.
Yo, Connor, it's Bez. It's Bez. It's Bez. It's Bez. It's Bez. I walk. Yeah, I walk.
Connor, God damn it.
You knew I was onto you, so you murdered me?
Like a priest who went down by herself.
Oh, it's. Okay, no, Charlie, it's literally you. Charlie, it's you. It's Charlie.
Okay, Alex. It's so Alex, dude. Unless he's throwing hard.
No, it's Charlie. For sure. I'm dead. Look.
I'm following him.
No, he's coming after me.
There's no way. He walks straight past O2, dude. Hey guys, let's all look at Alex. Kill me! Kill me!
Oh, fuck off. He's gonna kill me.
He's probably reading chat. He's probably not even the imposter, dude.
Okay, look.
Who killed Brown?
Okay.
You killed Brown. You killed
Charlie, look, I'm suspicious of you.
Alex, here we go.
You didn't
kill
me.
I did not kill you. It's not me. Alex, you saw that, yes? What is he doing? What is he doing? He's breakdancing. Dance with us, Ethan. Yes! Wait, there's a, that's not me! That's an imposter! That's not Charlie! Who's this fake Charlie?
Remove that!
That's not Dr. W. Fortitude! Wow. Fortitude. Get rid of this filth.
Oh my
it's
god.
Filth.
You disgust me.
I wanna see my friends. Can I join you?
You need to kick Lucas. Lucas, are you there?
Yeah, kick the orange Charlie.
Lucas, get... No, don't get rid of orange Charlie. No.
Is
the wrong one. Fake Charlie.
Orange Charlie is the imposter.
No. Don't kick me. The game's not happening right now and I'm defending myself. Don't kick me. I cannot believe you. I hate you, dude.
Imposter guys.
The imposter is gone.
Also given the code, that's how.
This is the one. Whoa, new map, let's go. I need kills. There's no one here. We'd be really perfect if we just schlonked this one. Okay. Double kill, let's go. We're out of there.
This is it. And there goes the reactor again. Sweet. Oh no, that's Oxo. That's O2. I can get there. I ran past him.
Let's go!
Charlie.
Woo!
He'll call down to go down faster.
Charlie.
Alexis is the imposter.
They're wearing the exact same shit as me.
I don't...
Thank God I didn't call it there, dude. I was about to call it a night. I have been gifted a double imposter game, and it's with Ethan. This is not gonna go well. There's no way this works, man.
What the f-
Okay, so it's in admin, and we had like four people standing and doing the task, and yeah. I guess it was a stack kill.
Is it the real Alex or the fake Alex?
I think we should vote the other Alex. Yeah, vote.
Okay.
Who are we voting?
Oh, that,
the other Alex.
The other Alex. The guy
that self-reported.
if both Alexes can't live, none can live.
That's fair, yeah. A clean sweep on Alex. That's what you get for reading chat. That's what you get for reading chat, Alex.
That wasn't me. I died.
It wasn't even him. I killed him. That was the fake. Just don't go to button. Just don't go to button. Okay.
Someone, I was coming out from cafeteria to head to thing, and Charlie's just kind of running on the body as I get up to it, and I'm just like, huh? And then he self.
That is not what happened at all.
The body?
The body's in the little Y intersection thing.
Yeah, Y.
Yeah, and I was coming down from the top. So I'm walking down from the top, and Lucas literally standing on top of the body.
I'm pretty sure it's Lucas.
Easiest vote.
If it's not Lucas, that's Charlie. It's easy. If it's not Lucas, that's
yeah,
Charlie.
I'm down to go next round.
Why did you vote against me?
Baba Booey.
I'm so screwed. Okay, we need a call. Reactor. Let's get him. Let me in. Get him. Easy. Anyone else? Is Tyler? Kill him. Ethan, please. Ethan, where is he? Ethan, he vented!
Okay, say it's Charlie. I go up into reactor and there's a dead body and then there's Charlie.
I'm eating pasta.
My husband needs vengeance.
I think we should vote to skip.
Seems reasonable. Don't.
How could you kill my husband in such a way?
I'm so mad, dude. Okay, surely he kills you. There's two of them. We're screwed. It's fine. Just don't kill. Don't kill.
Caprice, do you want to explain that?
You killed Tyler right in front of me, and I was trying to do the reactor, and Ethan just straight up killed Tyler. Now my other husband is dead, and I don't know what to do.
Connor, please, you have to believe me.
Are you going to vote for your girlfriend or your best friend?
Connor, you have to believe me.
He literally killed Tyler right in front of me.
Connor.
Both my husbands are dead.
You are stupid, Connor.
Yes! Let's go!
Connor.
Alex, what's with the band board?
Hate you.
I was so mad because when we were on reactor before, Ethan and I, and I killed someone who was doing it, and then the second person is coming up, and then what does Ethan do? He vents out of there! He leaves me to die!
Good.
I saw everything!
Oh, and do it again. You must.
It was how God looked before.
Oh, it's so bright! I looked at my eyes closed and I still have purple shadows over everything.
Do not point that camera there. You'll get an angry.
For the vlog!
Hey everyone, it's me, Charlie here. Welcome back.
I don't call you,
non-copyright.
So we're like, oh, I thought we had more.
Oh, no, 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 no. Input lag, important.
No, 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 I play Fox, but not matter for much.
Pretty game of a fan. Video reconstruction of the first emergence from the ocean.
What? Auckland, I need you to give me one.
You stuck?
Yes, I need
you're
one.
Stuck?
Yes.
I'm not fine. How do I do this?
Just give me a proper
Daddy Putin would be crazy if they posted this with the caption.
This picture.
I don't know, dude. This is like... What kind of a book is it? What kind of picture is that?
I guess it's people playing ice hockey. I love football. Get it? Because he's not playing football. It's really funny.
That's a cop-out, man. Clubbing seals with the boys would have been so
clubbing
good.
Seals with the boys. I can't.
You got him, man.
We got him.
You got him.
Best burn.
Buddy, best burn. Down to this.
It all comes down to this. No. It just turned off.
The dramatic end. Vincent, should we go like check on the laptop?
Vincent, do you have to wiggle the mouse? I think you actually might have to wiggle the mouse.
The intensity.
We'll never know who won because it didn't tell us. The screen turned back on and now it's just rolling credits.
Who won?
Okay.
Yeah.
Winner sandpaper. You won. Let's
I won.
Go. Let's go.
Isn't that dumb one at the end?
Too good.
Easy clap.
One.
Go.
Oh no.
Bad tunnels. A bit of a kerfuffle.
Good. Done.
I believe in the map.
He's psyching himself up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Done. Oh, jeez.
Bro.
792.
Oh,
is
that
ready?
Owen, ready.
This is really...
Boys, I'll be real with you. This is a weird one. Today we're going to be hatching this thing. And yeah, we're going to see what comes out of the egg. That's the whole video. Just so we're on the same page before we start. No, this is not content by any stretch of the imagination. Ooh, why is it so yuck? What the hell? It's green. I'm supposed to drink this water. I guess it had to fill? What? This is the strangest video I've ever done, man. There's no doubt about it. Good night. Good night, egg. Okay. That's not great. You know, I'm starting to think maybe we shouldn't hatch this thing. It's a bit late now, though, isn't it? It's probably fine. Focus, there we go. Morning!
I don't know if you can see very well, but it's kind of fuzzy. I don't know why it would be fuzzy. It's very odd, honestly. I see some kind of like chemical reaction that causes that, like, I don't know if you can see.
There we go. We'll see what happens, I guess. Okay, I think I'm done. In case you couldn't tell already at this point, it's a flamingo. Yeah. It grew. It says that the pet will continue to grow to full size within 5 to 8 days. This thing's gonna be even larger. I mean, it's already pretty big. But I mean, sure, dude, why not? I guess I'll just put this guy back into the water and leave it for a couple days. Bye, Mingo. See you, pal. Catch you later. See, Rowan, you might not have played many games, but you're still probably going to do better than me, because how many more years of Hypixel have you been playing more than I have?
Yeah, look, it's only a measly 2,000 hours. Okay.
I feel like my commentary could be lacking, but you know, it's all worth it if we can get these presents.
We're sweating a very intense game, so...
Yeah, I mean, it's understandable.
Yeah, it's understandable.
Everyone knows that Grinch Simulator is the most competitive Hypixel game.
It's the most competitive game, period.
True. No, beyond the realms of Minecraft. Yeah. They should make Grinch Sim an eSport. Uh-oh. Okay.
30 seconds, you cute. I see there's a map. What? Okay.
Did you just say, I see there's a map?
Well, no, I've known there's a map, but I didn't know it showed all the presents so well.
Okay, I'm suddenly feeling less worried about this. You're currently beating me by, like, 6.
I just felt like 5 in a row.
This is the worst. I'm getting clowned on, dude.
It's okay. It happens to the best of us. It's not.
No. All right.
I'm better than the best. Okay. Charlie.
Look, it's. Oh, I know it's true, Romy. You don't have to say it. Is it the same map or does it change?
Oh no. I think this Grinch one changes.
Oh, okay. Waiting for more players. What do you mean? This isn't the most
filling.
This is the most Hypixel game there is. Like, what do you mean it doesn't have an insane viewer player base?
Skywalk has nothing on this game.
Truly.
Oh, I am just not doing well.
Okay. It's kind of what you hate to hear, but also what you love to hear from a competitive standpoint.
Yeah, nice, Charlie. You're as good as dead to me now.
Jeez.
10 seconds.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm too far away from any, I think.
Oh, Charlie.
Damn it, dude.
Third place.
You hate to see it. Would you have 41?
Mm-hmm.
I had 48. Oh, so that brings us to a final score of Rowan 183 and me 178. Honestly, closer than I thought it would be. I thought I was getting rolled for sure.
Charlie.
Mm-hmm.
Look at me, man.
Don't do it, dude. Please, dude. Don't. You wouldn't.
Can't you see it?
I can't see it.
Oh, damn, now I just feel like an idiot.
I mean, can you see this?
Oh, God, don't do it to me, Charlie. Don't. Yeah, Charlie, what's the bets you'll take me on one more round?
One more round for the funsies?
If that's what you want to do, I mean, you could still win if you...
You want to throw it in for the competition? You crazy man.
This could turn the tides.
We could just throw on an extra round. I'd have to edit this Excel spreadsheet. Game 6, ladies and gentlemen.
The secret grand final.
The secret grand final that no one saw coming.
Yeah.
Oh, I could come back. You're so going to regret this, dude. You could have just taken the win and ran. Then again, this would be such an L if I lost.
Yeah, for a level 15, you're talking a lot of smack now.
Okay, yeah, alright, okay. Enough said.
You ready?
Mm-hmm. Wait, this is insane. Wait, no, it's not. I need a 6 lead.
Oh, that's it? Okay, I went in this thing, then you need a much smaller lead. Okay,
Well, I wouldn't have agreed to a 6th round if I didn't think I could actually win off it.
Okay, I'm done. Okay, there's one, there's two, there's three. Okay, someone's in here just taking them all off me. You can't beat me.
I can, and I will. And it'll be funny, and I will laugh.
Okay, so you're still 6 ahead of me. Exactly.
Actually insane. Make it 7. Four, make it 6 again. Okay. Make it 4 again.
There are no presents left. What?
Yeah, I know, it's crazy. The players in this game are insane. This game specifically, everyone's just so goated.
Just to make it harder for us.
You know how many presents I ended on?
How many?
29.
Oh, what a way to end. Oh,
well, so that didn't change the final standing at all. Just made the numbers bigger. Same gap. Come on, please. No. Why? 5 points in it, by the way. Hi everyone, I'm just popping in. I'll promise to keep it brief. I know we're already like over an hour into the video. So yeah, I won't talk for very long or ramble as I like to do. But I just thought I'd pop in to say thank you. Thank you for watching my content this year and supporting me. I don't need to tell you how disruptive of a year it's been for everyone. Honestly, we've had it pretty lucky, but it's been very cool to have a creative outlet to fall back on and to have such a small but dedicated group of people supporting me and allowing me to do what I love to do. So yeah, thanks guys. And I hope I can continue making stuff in the years to come. If you're watching this right now and you've already made it 1 hour and 6 minutes into the video, thank you. You are a real one. Someone's got a... More news coming soon about how content will change moving forward in 2021. There will be some differences. Just going through like a major lifestyle change and like going into like year 11 and 12. It's fine. Don't worry about it. But yeah, happy new year. Hope you're having a great holidays and sayonara 2020. Though while it had its moments, you know, it won't be missed.
And as always, I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.